It's a great question. I think, you know, we wouldn't be impacted quite as much because we are in state. But you do consider, you know, even that versus the community college, where there could be classes there that would be a lot cheaper. Perhaps you defer and go a semester later.
Wow.
Really pretty, huh?
And I've seen a lot, and I'm interested to hear pieces of your opinions on this, but a lot of the pages that you see on Facebook for the different universities, and I'm attached to you and what you vote because it's where my kids will be. But I've seen a lot about state parents stating that their kid will not be coming back, even if their child is a junior or, you know, going into their sophomore year, they will not be coming back in the fall if it's online because they're not
cool kitty. Keep it doing. Oh my god, that's so cool. Closer this way. You're a fighter. She's a fighter.